Hey everyone, my name is Ted, and welcome back to Ted Builds. Last episode, I built myself, and now I'm going to build something else. By the title of the video, you should know, I'm going to be building one of the two of the Daft Punk guys, because Daft Punk is just awesome. And yes, I know, they broke up. I'm not going to be doing like their full bodies, I'll just be doing their heads. So we'll start with Tomas, Van Golter, the silver one. And I'll just talk about my, you know, my appreciation for Daft Punk. So, as I get over the image, so like, I discovered Daft Punk when they released Random Access Memories. When I was very young. And I always liked, the album. Like, I have the album. It's one of my favourite albums. But, yeah, and I loved, that. The aesthetic of, why they wore masks and stuff like that, and just the look of it, was just so captivating. How the sound of it, because I'm a massive fan of funk music. And that was the album that really started my appreciation for funk music. And with Pharrell Williams and Nile Rodgers on the track, it was just great. Okay. Made the mouth. Right. So now I think we should do this. This up. Oh, knocked one out. Done the mouthpiece. I hope I'm doing this right. Alright, this is a good start. Now, what's the back of it? Because, I did a lot of research on Daft Punk and stuff like that, and Tomas Van Golter is the silver one, and his mask is designed after the, it's very much designed after the Man Who Felt not the man who fell to the earth, Day the Earth Stood Still. Just like an L shape. Then it. Well, we've done this part, so next we should be so front of the helmet should be, because I have all the Daft Punk albums, like, and I was so like upset when they like broke up, because like I was so looking forward for like another album, but like I know they did one for like The Weeknd, which was okay, but you know I wasn't really there for The Weeknd. So keep them at least like four up. Now the other one I think will be a little more difficult. But making models in Minecraft is kind of like making an art piece. Yeah, it's okay to make mistakes. Once you acknowledge it. And then cut off your ear. Right, okay. Right, it's coming together. It's coming together nicely. Alright. Yeah, I thought that was the case. I never noticed that, but it's not actually, it doesn't, it shouldn't actually sit on top of the glass. At first, it has like a fringe to it. Okay, does that look right now? Yeah. Cool, right. Now that we've done like the front of the helmet, now I have to do the back of the helmet. Look at the side of the head. Right. Yeah, so I know I'm being quiet, I'm just trying to like concentrate on the details, but yeah, a lot of when I discovered that album, like that album is fantastic. It's got like people like Giorgio Moroder, I believe his name is. And Paul Williams and Nile Rodgers from Chic, it's just a great, like, album, you know. But I think, because those guys are notoriously private, you know, they like to be, you know, just have their own lot, to be, you know, having a private life, and I don't blame them, but I just don't think they could top that album or had anything else left to do. At least in my mind, that's what I think. So, you know, they just thought, well, it's been fun, but what else is there for us to say? Okay. If you haven't listened to a Daft Punk album, I highly recommend that you listen to what's it called? Discovery. Yeah, that's a good one. It's a very, very good album. And also the samples that they use, like, for example, like, for the song Face to Face on Discovery, that is just sampled off Evil Woman from, I believe it's like Electric Light Orchestra. And it's the part that goes, "Oh, Evil Woman." And how they've done it, how they did it, is completely nuts. And I think that's the correct way people should sample. Not sample something that's like, you know, like Vanilla Ice's Ice Ice Baby, where it's like, you know, clearly Queen. Okay, I guess the albums. that's the proportion. Right. So we did it outy first, so. Okay. Right. Come on. Come on. Ah, there we go. Right. Done that. But yeah, and also, like, what their third album, which has, like, Robot Rock on it, is an absolute, like, belter of a song. That's a great song. Like, even though, like, that album's not as favoured, but I have to say, like, one of the best live, they've had one of the most best live albums ever. You know, of a 2007 set called Alive. Right, now all we've got to do is build the back of the head. I can see that a lot of this is not going to be in proportion, but whatever. Right. Have this. Yeah, you know, Daft Punk will just live on forever. It's just a legendary band. See, I knew it wouldn't be in proportion. Oh no, of course not. It's because I've done that. That doesn't have to matter. We'll just make it work. Okay. Plus, this is great looking. Okay. Just got a text. Oh no, we don't need to talk there. Yeah, it's definitely not gonna be in, like, in proportion, but oh well. Wait, actually. No, I don't need to. It's easy. What? If I just make it go up and up. Keep getting myself confused. Right. One more layer up. Or can I actually just like quickly close it up? Just gotta put everything a bit more forward. Yes, it was definitely not gonna look in proportion anyway. So let's close it up. But I'm not done. There's like more I can add. But I think I'll do Guy Manuel. I think it's Guy Manuel. In the next episode. So the way I would need to do this. Cause I know that they, cause originally they had for the second album Discovery where they actually did adopt the robot masks, cause they didn't have the robot masks in their first album Homework. But they did use masks on the tour for Homework because they wanted the music to speak for itself, rather than the people who made the music. So I think it's a pretty ballsy way of saying, I have the passion for this. Okay, so what will I write on that? But they stripped it out for the next album because they had to wear like, you know, like metal backpacks to wear the stuff. Hopefully the effect will transfer. Oh, it's Black Wall. Did not know that. Oh, that's such a cool effect. Seriously, look. Ready? Watch. L O V E. Damn, that's cool. So, as you can see, it's not exactly to proportion. You know, I tried my best with what I could. Like, I think the other one will be a little bit more difficult, but hopefully it won't be. So I hope you guys enjoyed the second episode of Ted Builds. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, click on my website, Sophia. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, my friends. Keep yourself well. Bye.